The wheel of history is in your hands, and that is the message of Woody Guthrie's music. And if you take anything from tonight, take that message home with you, alright? Woody Guthrie knows, as we know, as you might be beginning to suspect, that this land is your land. And the dude turned the lights off again. Turn the lights on, everybody stand up. Are we in this together or not, people? I flew 37,000 miles to be here, and I've been standing up the whole show. And all of you people. And three, again.
As I was walking, I seen the free highway. I saw above me, that endless skyway. I saw below.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
So in our final 90 seconds together, this is what we're gonna do, people. I assume that your eyes and ears and hearts and souls have been revolutionized by what you've seen and heard on the stage tonight. And tomorrow, you're gonna go out to confront injustice wherever it rears its ugly head. In your homes, in your schools, in your community, in the world at large. But frankly, I'm gonna let you in on a secret. All that can wait till tomorrow, because tonight we're gonna have a good motherfucking time, people. That's what we're gonna do. Alright, so I'm gonna sing the last secret censored verse of this song, and you're going to listen with rapt attention. Then together, everybody in this place is gonna sing "This Land Is Your Land" as loud as anyone has ever sung it in a second language. And then I'm gonna go one step further, and I'm hoping I can get this done. The beat's gonna drop, the riff's gonna get huge, and I want everybody in this place, front to back, side to side, the slackers in the balcony, to the crew over here against the wall, everybody in the place, in solidarity, to jump the fuck up. Are you with me, people? Can we do that? That is a non-committal response. Say it in German.
The night gets so
good. No, no, you have to say the boss's instructions. The instructions. They have to listen, sing loud, and then when the night watchman gives the word, jump the fuck up.
Okay.
Do they understand that? Okay, here we go. All right, break it down.
In the squares of the city, in the shadow of the steeple, near the relief office, I see my people. Some are grumbling, and all are wondering, if this land still made for you and me.
Thank you.